Hey, if you want to turn the next song with your Redmi Buds Free Lite, you can actually do this on the left and the right earbud by double tapping on the touch sensor, like this. Of course, you have to play the song and then double tap. There we go, and the same for the right one. So that's how it works. Right now, please subscribe to my channel, and that's all, bye bye.